today we're looking how to bisect an angle. So first, let's draw two lines that will make our angle. And now we have an angle. Now let's use our compass to draw an arc near that angle. Now, let's highlight this first intersection point and draw an arc around the middle based on that. Then we can draw our second intersection point, and using our compass, we can make another arc. Now, draw a line through the two intersection points, and ta-da! You've got the angle bisector.